have a high priority situation on Rockingham Road.